Marks the start of a festival season in Rochester, and every year we imagine RIT. That's what it's all about.
You don't even have to close your eyes and imagine. Norma Holland is there, and she can show you what's going on. The festival starting Saturday showcases student innovation with demonstrations and a lot of hands-on exhibits. And Norma, you've been hanging with some pretty cool stuff this morning.
Yeah, you saw the robot a little while ago. That was just one of the many things that you'll be able to see when you come on down to RIT this Saturday from 10 to 5. And you're right, it is totally hands-on. It's all about capturing people's imaginations. And with us are three students who have done just that. What are your names?
Cicely DiPaolo.
Jesse Jorman.
And Michael Timbrook.
You guys have something called a true 3D display, and we're looking at it right now. What is we know what 3D is, but what makes your 3D display so unique?
Well, what makes our 3D display different from others is that there's actually 96 unique perspectives. So as you move around the display, the view actually changes as if you were looking at an actual 3D image, because when you walk around a true object, it changes.
Exactly.
So does this.
So this sort of mimics that. What are the applications for this, I guess, in the real world, if you will, outside of RIT?
There's a lot of medical applications and a lot of just imaging in general. It's just taking what is naturally 3D into a 2D format. And there's all this overhead and understanding like topology and like how a heart looks and stuff like that.
So even for medical imaging.
Yeah, especially. And so just turning that into a true 3D object makes it a lot easier to examine, a lot easier to share and show with other people.
You chose kind of the interlinking, two links sort of linked together. Why is that?
Well, this is one of my favorite images because it really kind of gives you an illusion of depth. Because from whatever angle you're looking at it at, one image is tilted one way, the other one's tilted the other way.
Yeah.
And from if you looked at a sphere, it would all look the same from all the sides.
Right.
And this one really gives you a unique look from each angle.
Yeah. You guys are imaging science students, right? What year are you here?
I'm a second-year imaging science student.
I'm actually a software engineer, second year.
Okay.
And I'm a software engineering freshman.
Wow, this is amazing. These students are so young and so talented. And this is the kind of thing you're going to get to see. I'm sure you're going to have a lot of questions, but that's what you like about this, right? People coming up to you and asking you these questions. You don't mind them, do you?
No, I mean, we've put so much time and effort to be able to share this kind of motivation, and it's all student-run, so to be able to give this to other people is just, it's an amazing feeling.
Look at that, and the great part is it's free, which is really neat. It's free, and it's Saturday from 10 to 5 here at RIT, so make sure you come on down and enjoy it. The kids will love it, and hopefully, you know, weather's going to be great, but rain or shine, it's going to be here at RIT. Imagine RIT. Imagine 3D. Jen. Not Jem.
I'm Julia. You
remember
Davis, that's why.
Remember Jem and the holograms, Jen?
You bet.
Truly outrageous.
Truly outrageous. Truly, truly, truly.